30 seconds.
Oh, it's coming! Go through, run! Welcome, everyone. I am Judberries, and welcome back to Subnautica. Now, this time around, we're actually going to do some. Wolves told me to stick with this communication relay and just explore. So that's what we're going to do. Okay. All right. How far is that? That's not that far. We'll go there. Just get my little speed. Oh, it's got a little battery. That'd be fine. I think. It's kind of dark. Oh, it's getting night. Oh, man. I hate the night. Can't tell what's around. Is your life signs recommend investigation? Oh, what the hell? Okay. Alright, well, see how this goes. You guys are big. Very big. And terrifying. I don't think I'll starve by the time I get there and back. Oh, come on! Life pod 4, alright. It's floating? Oh. Okay. Can I just go in it from here? No.
Caution. Calorie deficiency detected.
Thank you, Susan. Swim charge fins? Alright, that sounds like something I want.
Blueprint acquired.
Let's see if I can take it. Nope. Is that it? That was all that was in here? Well, that's better than what I had. Okay, so we got something. Let's go. Charge swim fins. They do. Fins, wiring kit. Oh, I can make that. I know how to make that. Finally, something I know how to make. I already investigated it. I must be missing something there. Alright. Let's see, what does it take to make a wiring kit? I said I knew, but I don't. Oh no. I think the sword is just on the bottom. Oh, you know. You guys are loud. Oh, don't lag. No. I'm not dying today. Out of the tongue. Somebody. No. Titanium. I don't need titanium. I need silver. I need to stop lagging. Copper? The Fox and the Hound.
Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Lead. Okay, fine. Ah! Too slow. Food at least goes down slow compared to water. Oh, I don't need copper, I need titanium. Oh, I need silver, not titanium. Silver! Goodness gracious. This time around, I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die today. No. I've died 4 times in the last 2 episodes. You gotta shut up. I'm not dying today. It just doesn't happen. Oh, I gotta get silver. I gotta find silver. I gotta obviously go back to that life pod.
Vital signs stabilizing.
This dude eats so loud. I need a box. I need a locker. Take a locker. Deployable. Cool. I'll take it. Inventory full. Let's see if I can put anything in here. How big is this thing? What is that? Okay. Oh, I have 2 silver. Oh, great. Now what? No, I'm gonna get rid of this. What are you talking about, inventory full? Alright. I have a lot of silver. How do you? That's a power cell. It doesn't really give you much stuff, like space. Just put some stuff in here. Can I type? Oh, I can! Alright, well, I guess this will be a first. First guy, I forgot his name. I wasn't ready for this. Well, let's just put... I can't even spell his last name. Alright, well, you know what? Colt Weaver. Colt's Weave. I'm gonna put just Colt Weave. This is my editor. He's always been there. He's the reason why I'm doing this, so shout out to this guy. He's gonna be my waterproof locker. How do I get out of that? He's my Colt Weave. I'm gonna stuff him with a bunch of titanium. A lot of hard substance. No hope. Now, what was I doing?
A new message has arrived.
Oh, looks like I'm going to be doing that. But, I was going to make a wiring kit. Wiring kit. Boop, boop. Wiring kit. I got some fins. No, I need some better fins. What? Okay, I have fins. What? Okay, I can make you. Why won't it let me make you? fins, wiring kit. Okay, it looks like you can't do it. I just did that for nothing. That's awesome. That's what I've always wanted to do. I'll just leave that there. Let's see, I got plenty of that, plenty of this. Well, Terror Crew, this is Life Pod 17 coordinates attached. Looks like the Ford Seamoth. Seamoth? Seamoth. Is that ship thingy? The big one or small? I don't know. Bay collapsed around me. Do not attempt rescue without laser cutters. You'll only add to the body count. Did I get the last part? Because I'm an idiot. Alright, so I need laser cutters, it says. Let's see, what does it take to make a laser cutter? Battery and titanium. Diamond, battery, titanium. Where do I get diamond? Battery, battery. Diamond. I think diamond's down low. Might be. You know what? I'm gonna go anyways. Oh, wait. First, I'm gonna make a battery. Be right back. I'll make a battery and then we'll go. Alright, here we go. Now we're ready. Wait, wrong way. Now we're ready. Ready to go check out this, even though I need a laser cutter. I don't have it. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna explore. Because I need diamond. I don't know where to get diamond. I know that's probably really down. Oh, I do not like this place. Shut up. Go straight towards me. Sharks are jerks. What? Where'd it go? Probably just there.
30 seconds.
No, you're that far down? There's nothing there. Knock it off. Okay, so there's nothing there. I don't know what to do. I'll just do some exploring. I can't. Obviously, I can't do anything without diamond. Copper. Let's do some little exploring. Maybe we'll find something cool. Salt. Oh, I hate those things.
30 seconds.
Run! Ah, glitching out. I'm gonna die. Because I'm glitching. Ah, I don't know what to do! Oh no!
Oxygen.
Oh god! Nope. I died. Was a no-go. What did I lose? Nothing really. How do I drop these? Okay, just put these in. Stop carrying stuff weird. drives me nuts. Diet. Alright, exploring. Gotta do more exploring. I gotta find diamond. Unless you can make... You can't make diamond. Diamond thing. Cool. Let's go somewhere different. Or is that way? We'll go this way. We'll just explore this way. Ah, I glitched bad there. That's my issue right now, is everything glitches. Everything has to glitch. Quartz. Oh, it's going bad. What? No, I want to go that way. I want to go away from that. We'll go this way. Not even this way. We're just gonna go straight. We're just gonna go. That's it. We're just gonna say, see ya! We're out of this place. Maybe there's a nice place where, like, jujus are out. Or not. Everything's out to kill ya. I wonder what's over here. What could possibly be out in the... Oh, I don't like that building. Okay, so there's this, more creep vines. I heard that. What's up with you, buddy? Creep. You gotta get another one. How far am I right? No, I'm gonna explore. I'll explore this round, because obviously if I follow that, I just die. I need to figure out how to get diamond. I feel like diamond's way down here. What's this? It's a plant. Glowy. Maybe something down here will give me. Copper. Nope. Oh, I hate those things. Okay, you can just calm your tits. Just calm down. Titanium. Ta-ta-ta-tum. Salt. 30 seconds, I know.
30 seconds.
Alright, well, let's get this in there. Let's not die again. I can't believe every episode I'm gonna die. It drives me nuts that I'm dying every single time! Obviously we're not far enough away from nothing. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna explore. I'm gonna go one... What's down here? Oh. Ooh. What's this? Quartz! Oh, this is terrifying. Don't you glitch out on me while I'm down here. Ooh. Okay. Is that quartz? Quartz! Pretty far down. What's this? Quartz! Why is everything quartz? I don't know how much in there. It's all quartz! Oh, no.
30 seconds.
Yep. I'm going. I might need that rebreather now. That's not good. That does not give me any time to go down there.
Oxygen.
Alright, let's do it one more time. There's gotta be something down. There's gotta be diamond. I need diamond. If I get one diamond, I'll be good. Just one. Do I have that thing on? Nope. All of this is quartz. I don't want quartz. Deep shroom? I'll take one.
New blueprint acquired.
Acquired. how much time.
30
oh,
seconds.
I don't know if I'm going to make this one.
Oxygen.
Okay, you know what? I'm done with that. Alright. There's nothing out here. There's nothing out here. Why would I even come... what a waste. Alright, going back. Oh, I just wasted so much time. Like, yeah, that drives me nuts. I thought there would be something out here, but it's just dark and scary. I have to get the sea moth before I... What on earth are you doing, game? I'm going to have to get a GPU before I can even explore something like that, because it just, like, glitches out. I don't know who would ever want to go down to the darkest, deepest part of the ocean. No. Outer space is a little bit more safe to me. Here, there's all kinds of animals that can kill you. There, if you open the door, you're dead. Simple. Or a rock hits you. Either or.
Message.
This is Live Pod 3 uploading your coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so. Where are you at? No, you're not that far. We'll go there. Ooh. 3%, that's okay. You can get there in 3%. Are these? Oh, there it is. That's Venom PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Thank you, Susan. Such a help. But I had the sea glide. It's just random titanium. Ta-ta-ta-ta. Alright, I'm out. I'll leave you guys alone. Come on, give us more communication relays. Give me guys some good stuff. Let's see. Extra air capacity. I don't get it. These things that I can make, I can't seem to make them. I don't know why. Maybe it's just a glitch. Maybe I'm not far enough into the game. But this is kind of frustrating because I really, really, really would like that. That and that. Just need diamond. I have no idea where I'm gonna get that. Quartz. Let me get that rebreather. That's not where the rebreather is. Iron kit. Oh, where is it? I have it on me. Did I just get rid of it? Maybe it's in the storage. Maybe it's in Colt. Find it. There's Colt. There's Colt. Yeah, you. Place. What? Where'd all this stuff go? You're kidding me. Is this all of it? Betrayed. You gotta be kidding me. They all disappeared. Cole, you're worthless. Okay. Run. Stay there. Wiring kit and fiber mesh. Wiring kit is... Oh, 2 silver ore again. Okay. Let's go find stuff. Whoa, what is this? Let it load. Just let it load. Now go. What are you? Oh, well, there's only one way to find out. Tree leaf.
30 seconds.
Tree mushroom. Oh, I forgot. That takes a second. 10 seconds of oxygen. Oh, oxygen.
Oxygen.
Oxygen. You got some oxygen in here? You got some oxygen? I know I went straight up. My light just don't want to work anymore. There it is. What's in here, I wonder? What are you? What is that? Oh, that's oxygen. Right? Yep. I'll take it. You stay over there, though. One more. You guys are creepy. Alright. What is that? Oh, that's those things. Okay. Don't forget, dude. I'm freaking out because I can't stop lagging. Lithium? I mean, that's not what I wanted, but at least it's something new. What is that? Lithium.
30 seconds.
I'll come back. Dang it. I just saw something I want to get. I want to get that. I don't know if I can get it.
Oxygen.
Oh, okay, I got plenty. I can make that. I'm getting nowhere, but yet. Okay. Let's go back down to the depths of hell. I could never do this. I don't know. You guys better not attack me. I just got air right there. Alright, it was right there. Cyclops bridge fragment. Whatever that is. Ooh, I don't want to be near you. Come on, get away from me. Please don't attack me. I need your oxygen. Oh, missed it. What? How? Don't. Stay over there. I don't see anything else. Lithium. There might be diamond over here. One more. Makes some cool sounds. We could be friends. Not really, I don't want to be your friend. Let's look at it. Oh, lithium here. I wonder what lithium is. If you guys know what lithium is, or what it does, please let me know. Okay, I'm out. Okay, you guys will see me. What is that?
Thirty seconds.
Oh, it's coming! Go through, run, I'm sorry. What was that? Oh man, I gotta get up.
Oxygen.
I'm sorry. Don't die on me. Don't die! Hold your breath. Hold it. Yes! What was that? Oh no, I'm out. No. I got some samples of whatever. I'm out. Woo, that's terrifying. See, why would anyone want to go down there? No. I would hate to go down there and see something like that and be just with this thing. No. Woo. That was new. I don't ever want to see that thing again. It started chasing me. I was just looking at it to see what it was doing. And man, that thing was like, hey, what's this? I'm going to eat it. It had lightning or static or whatever. Was terrifying. Fuck that thing. No, I'm not gonna get trusty, Paul. You don't
caution.
Hold stuff.
Dehydration detected.
Message.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam Aurora. Do you read? Over. Still nothing. These old Terra ships. They've run out of engine grease. They send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over.
Yes.
I'll try them again tomorrow. See what the long-range scan picks up in the meantime? Damn charter's going to have us wasting our profit margin running errands for Altera.
Okay. You guys don't have to be a dick about it. Message from our life on 13 coordinates. That's no remains of passenger names. Why do I have to record this anyways? An immediate burial detail? Okay, we'll go check it out. That's so far away. Do I have enough battery? Yeah, why not? If not, it's gonna be a long swim back. Yep. Just in case. What is this? What is that? Why are you? It's scanning. No. Alright, cool. I got some stuff. Whatever. Nope, not that one. That one looks like it's far down. That one's definitely far down. I don't know if I'll be able to reach that one. What's it? Oh, I was like, is that land? But it's not. Creep vine getting some sun. Yeah, get that tan. Oh, that's down. I don't think it's possible that I could get to this. This is new. New and pretty. Wait, is this? This is where that thing was. Okay, obviously don't go through the mushrooms because you'll glitch out. I'll get some air and I'll come back down. Okay, well, there's some that's buried. Like, what am I supposed to search around, or? Whatever thing is better be gone. I do not want. Oh, there it is. Ultra glide.
Salt. Acquired.
Stop glitching for a second, please. There it is. I didn't even check the old PDA. Fish! Quitta! Not a PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Thank you. What if I touch you? I'm just gonna... Yeah, nothing.
30 seconds.
Oh man, alright. Check out these PDAs. So Aurora exploded. Don't know why.
Oxygen.
So Aurora exploded and landed on the ocean, but how is it? Oh yeah, it's on like a reef. That's why it's still floating. But I don't understand what made it explode. What killed it? What destroyed the ship that I was on in outer space? Because it doesn't look like any of these guys have the technology to do it. Or did was something else that just happened? Just a malfunction? I don't know. I don't think a malfunction would happen with this kind of technology. Just scan it and they automatically... My question is, how does the scanner automatically know what it is? Because if you scan something that's completely new and foreign, it just automatically knows what it is? That doesn't make sense. That doesn't make sense to me. So there has to be knowledge already about all this stuff. Somewhere. They had a previously had knowledge. He just doesn't know. I don't know. And when you scan it, you find out from what they know in the database. I guess, I don't know. I'm just blabbering out my butt. Blabber butt. Shut up. You guys ever just stop talking? Why are you guys close to my pod? You guys go somewhere else? Oh yeah, I was gonna check. Well, I was gonna check this. It doesn't matter. It won't matter if I can make those or not. I'd rather have these. I'd rather have the swim charge fins. But the problem is with that is when I go to click and find it, it doesn't show it. Why? Do I need to make fins as well? Is that what it is? You know what? Let's give it a shot. One bad. Just enough to get back. Imminent death. Imminent death. That's what I'm actually going. Ah, it's the seeds I needed. Oh, I'll just make this. Who knows, maybe I'll need it. Come on! Leave me alone!
It is your primary directive.
No, 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 what is that? What are you doing? Come on! What is going on? What was that? Why did it do that? You got it.
Gold.
Oh, come on. You gotta be leaving me alone. Leave me alone!
Oh, poisoned.
Gosh, dang it. I'm dead. Unbelievable. I don't know what happened. Oh, now a relay. Yeah, let me just talk to you after I die. I can't believe this. I've died twice every single episode. Oh, this is driving me nuts. Nope, wrong button. Pause of lowers life cycle. I know. Okay, whatever. Whatever.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location.
Because we exploded.
I didn't know how bad. How many of... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempt at a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation, but so are all the alternatives.
Sorry, I'm just still pretty pissed off about how I died. Again. I need to get that GPU so I can play smoothly and have it okay. No, I'm gonna get Finn's. I'm gonna try it. For the love of God, I'm gonna get something. Creepvine. Maybe I just had it down here. Seed cluster. 1, 2. I could have just blew it there! I'm getting pissed. You could have just went right there, but you didn't because you're an idiot. What was that? Oh, I need two. I got mad for no reason again. I don't want those. Alright, you know what? Guys, I'm done. I can't do this right now. I need to go crutch myself outside and look at the sun for 2 hours. This is driving me nuts. This is literally driving me nuts. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how to dig that guy up over there. Or whichever, one of the old ones. It was in the sand. How am I supposed to get in the sand? How am I supposed to get those fins? I hate these fins. I want better fins. And Colt? What? Oh, I was... Nope, I'm not even complaining. I'm done. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.